Namaste students, in this session let us discuss about Islam. Islam is one of the important religions of the world. Islam rose from Arabian Peninsula. It is situated in northwest of Asia. Thodi orange color alli mark madidantaha jaga, full it is desert. It is a land of desert. ಸೈಡಲ್ಲಿದ್ದ ದೇಶಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಅರೇಬಿಯನ್ ಪೆನಸುಲಾದ ದೇಶಗಳು. ಮೆಕ್ಕಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮದೀನಾ ವಾರ್ ದ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಟೂ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಸಿಟೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅರೇಬಿಯಾ. ರೈನ್ಫಾಲ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾಂಟಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಲ್ಟಿವೇಷನ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್. 80% ಆಫ್ ದ ಅರಬ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ನೊಮ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್, ಅಲೆಮಾರಿಗಳಾಗಿದ್ರು. ದೇ ಟೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಮಲ್ಸ್, ಕ್ಯಾಮಲ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡೆಡ್ ದೆಮ್ ಮಿಲ್ಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೀಟ್. ದೇ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಲ್ಟಿವೇಟೆಡ್, ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಡೆಸರ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಳೆಯುವಂಥದ್ದೆಲ್ಲ, ಡೇಟ್ಸ್, ಪಮೋಗ್ರನೇಟ್ಸ್, ಲೆಮನ್ಸ್, ಆರೆಂಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬನಾನಾಸ್. ದೇರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ವರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಮಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಾರ್ಸ್. ದೇ ಲೆಡ್ ಎ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಲೈಫ್. Many tribes were there. They used to quarrel for oasis and fodder for their order. The camels were used to carry goods from South Syria and Iraq to south coast of Arabia. Illiya jana hegiddu andre, socially and economically they were backward. ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ರು, ಒಬ್ರಿಗೊಬ್ರಿ ಲೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರುವಂಥದ್ದು. ದ ಟ್ರೈಬ್ಸ್ ಲೂಟೆಡ್, ಓಕೆ, ಥೆಫ್ಟ್, ರಾಬರಿ, ಗ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಲಿಂಗ್, ದೇ ವೆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಕಾಮನ್. ವೈ ಯು ನೋ, ದೇ ವೆರ್ ಆಲ್ ಅನ್ಸಿವಿಲೈಸ್ಡ್. ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದೆಮ್ ವರ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಟ್ರೇಟ್ಸ್, ಇಗ್ನೋರೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಪಾವರ್ಟಿ. ಇದು ಮೂರು ಸಾಕಲ್ವಾ, ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಥೆಫ್ಟ್, ರಾಬರಿ, ಗ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಲಿಂಗಿಗೆ ಈ ಇಲಿಟ್ರಸಿ, ಇಗ್ನೋರೆನ್ಸ್, ಪಾವರ್ಟಿ ಸಾಕಾಗ್ತದೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ವರ್ಷಿಪ್ಡ್, ದೇ ವರ್ಷಿಪ್ಡ್ ಮೋರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ 360 ಐಡಲ್ಸ್. ತುಂಬ ಬ್ಲೈಂಡ್ ಬಿಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆಡ್. ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಸ್ಯಾಕ್ರಿಫೈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ. ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಪೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಬಿಲೀವ್ಸ್, all of them had a common faith in the shrine of Kaaba at Mecca. Nodi Mecca dalliruva Kaaba shrine adu alli adara olage Kaaba stone ide. They believed that it was built by Abraham in 6th century CE and one black stone is inside that it he received from Archangel Gabriel. Okay, so again, they did not have common social, moral, cultural, religious framework. Adre, all of them believed in Kaaba shrine. They worshipped the Kaaba stone. Hagagi, that matter unified them. So, this was the situation when Pravadi Muhammad, Prophet Muhammad was born, who was the founder of Islam religion. ನೋಡಿ, ಇಸ್ಲಾಂ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವ ರಿಲಿಜನ್ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅವಾಗ. 6th century, ಪ್ರಾಫೆಟ್ ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್, ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವವರ ಜನನ ಮಕ್ಕಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಆಯಿತು. ಓಕೆ, ಹೀ ಫೌಂಡೆಡ್ ಇಸ್ಲಾಂ ರಿಲಿಜನ್. And in the picture you are seeing the symbol of Islam religion, that is star and crescent, chandra mattu nakshatra, chandra mattu tare. Okay, that is the symbol of Islam. Mosque is their religious center, and more than 18% of the world's population follows Islam now. It is the second biggest religion in the world. Quran is their holy book. Let us now discuss about the life of Prophet Muhammad. Prophet Muhammad was born in the year 570 CE at Mecca in Arabia. His parents, Abdullah was his father, Amina was his mother. He belonged to Quraishi tribe. He lost his parents early in his childhood. He was brought up by his grandfather, later by his uncle Abu Talib. Okay, due to poverty, badatana ittu, he could not receive any formal education. But he was trained to look after the sheep and camels. ಶೀಪ್ ಮತ್ತು ಕ್ಯಾಮಲ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೋಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳುವಂಥದ್ದು, ಕುರಿ ಮೇಯಿಸೋದು, ಓಕೆ, ಕ್ಯಾಮಲ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ನೋಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ಹೀಗೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದ. ಬಟ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಆನೆಸ್ಟಿ, ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸಿನ್ಸಿಯರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆಸ್ ಹಿ ಯೂತ್ ಹಿ ಸ್ಪೆಂಟ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಟ್ರಾವೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಯುನೋ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಮಲ್ಸ್ and so on. His merchant, co-merchants called him as Amin. Amin means one who is reliable. Later, he took up the work of trade. Vyaparakke kai hakidante. Yen vyapara? Trade of camels. Ontegala vyaparakke horata. They were working in a group. ಒಂದು ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ದೇ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ಪ್ಯಾಲೆಸ್ಟೈನ್, ದೇ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ಸಿರಿಯಾ. ಸಿರಿಯಾಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ಯಾಲೆಸ್ಟೈನ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಈ ಕುದುರೆಗಳ ವ್ಯಾಪಾರದ ವಿಷಯ, ಸಾರಿ, ಒಂಟೆಗಳ ವ್ಯಾಪಾರದ ವಿಷಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗುವ ಸಂದರ್ಭ ಬಂತಂತೆ. ದೇರ್ ಹಿ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಮೆನಿ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯನ್ಸ್. ತುಂಬಾ ಜನ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯನ್ರ ಒಡನಾಟ ಆಯ್ತು ಅವನಿಗೆ ಇನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದಟ್ the Christians followed only one God. So we are having many gods and we are not having any principles as such. So such things were there in his mind that time. Okay. Later he started working under a widow. ಒಂದು ವಿಧವೆ, ಅವಳ ಹೆಸರು ಖದೀಜಾ ಅಂತ. ಖದೀಜಾ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುವ ಒಬ್ಬ ಶ್ರೀಮಂತ ವಿಧವೆಯ ಕೈ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಶುರು ಮಾಡಿದ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಮ್ಯಾರಿಡ್ ಖದೀಜಾ. ಸೊ ಹಿಸ್ ವೈಫ್ ನೇಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಖದೀಜಾ. ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ 15 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಓಲ್ಡರ್ ಟು ಹಿಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ 4 ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, 2 ಸನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ 2 ಡಾಟರ್ಸ್. ಬಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಡಾಟರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅಲೈವ್ ಲೇಟರ್, ದ ಅದರ್ 3 ಡೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಡಾಟರ್ಸ್ ನೇಮ್ ವಾಸ್ ಫಾತಿಮಾ. ಓಕೆ, ಸಾರಿ, ಫಾತಿಮಾ. ಫಾತಿಮಾ ವಾಸ್ ಡಾಟರ್ಸ್ ನೇಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫಾತಿಮಾ ಗಾಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾರಿಡ್ ಟು ಆಲಿ. ಸೊ ಆಲಿ ಹಿಸ್ ಸನ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾ, ಫಾತಿಮಾ ಡಾಟರ್, ಖದೀಜಾ wife. Okay, then a few years later what happened, he went to a cave at Hira mountain in a cave alli hogi he started meditating, and while he was trading the other people in his group they used to call him as Amin anta karita idrante avanu. Yaku gotta? Because he is the one who is reliable, nambikastha vyakti, vishwasarha vyakti. So Muhammad andre ellarigu nambike, yakandre aa tara idru avaru, very reliable person. So he was called as Amin by his co-traders. Okay, so enaitu hige samaya hogta ee ಹೀರಾ ಮೌಂಟನ್ ಇನ ಕೇವಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗಿ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡುವಂತದ್ದನ್ನು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತಂತೆ. ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಹಿ ಮೆಡಿಟೇಟೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಡೇಸ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೀಮ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ದ ಗೇಬ್ರಿಯಲ್ ಏಂಜಲ್ ಗೇಬ್ರಿಯಲ್ ಹಿ ಕೇಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೆಸ್ಟೋಡ್ ಆನ್ ಹಿಮ್
ದಿ ಎನ್ಲೈಟನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಅವನು ಎನ್ಲೈಟನ್ಡ್ ಆದಂತೆ ಇನ್ ದ ಹೀರಾ ಕೇವ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ಎ ಪ್ರಾಫೆಟ್ ಪ್ರವಾದಿ ಆದ ಪ್ರವಾದಿ ಮಹಮ್ಮದ್ ಮಹಮ್ಮದ್ realized the impact of divine message of God. He also realized that he was the chosen one and he had a great mission to fulfill. So soon he gathered a number of disciples. Avanalli ondu shishya varga beleyitu. First ge avananu follow madidavaru his wife Khadija. Next son-in-law Ali, daughter Fatima, friend Abu Bakr his friend and servant Sayyid Muhammad. These five are the early disciples. Wife, son-in-law, daughter, friend, servant. Friend Abu Bakr, servant Sayyid Muhammad. Okay. He collected the gospels which he received from the Gabriel. Angel Gabriel in the avanige sikkidanta gospel annu collect maadi and the book was written and that book is Quran. Quran is the book, holy book of Islam religion. Okay. Ika, according to him, he announced, there is no God but Allah and Muhammad is his prophet. Devaru obbane Muhammad atana pravadi. There is no God but Allah. Muhammad is his prophet. Hige, you know, yenu avana yenu gospel Gabriel angel kottidare adannu helta saktare. So his teachings and principles of new faith to the people of Mecca, he started on the hosa principles, hosa faith Makkah da janrige, and he criticized the meaningless ceremonies like idol worship, enidu murti puje, polytheism, what is this worshipping many gods, ಬಹುದೇವತಾ ಆರಾಧನೆ ಸರಿಯಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ. ಸೂಪರ್ಸ್ಟಿಷಿಯಸ್ ಅಮಾಂಗ್ ದ ಅರಬ್ಸ್, ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಮೂಢನಂಬಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ಕ್ರಿಟಿಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಹಿ ಪ್ರೀಚ್ ದ ಪ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್, ಟ್ರೂತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೇತ್ ಇನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಾ. ಹಿ ಸೆಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಾ ಈಸ್ ಓಮ್ನಿ ಪೊಟೆಂಟ್, ಹೀಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಟು ಆಲ್. ಹಿ ಪ್ರೀಚ್ ಅಲ್ಲಾ ವುಡ್ ರಿವಾರ್ಡ್ ದ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪನಿಶ್ ದ ವಿಕೆಟ್, ದುಷ್ಟರನ್ನು ಶಿಕ್ಷಿಸ್ತಾನೆ ಶಿಷ್ಟರನ್ನು ರಕ್ಷಿಸ್ತಾನೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಂತೆ. ದೋಸ್ ಹೂ ಸರೆಂಡರ್ ದೆಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಟು ದ ವಿಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಾಡ್ ವರ್ ಮುಸ್ಲಿಮ್ಸ್. ಯಾರು ಮುಸ್ಲಿಮ್ಸ್, ದೇವರಿಗೆ ಸರೆಂಡರ್ ಶರಣಾಗತಿಯಾದವರು ಮುಸ್ಲಿಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರಂತೆ. ಹಿಸ್ ಫಾಲೋವರ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಫೆಟ್, ಅವನನ್ನು ಪ್ರವಾದಿ ಅಂತ ಕರೆದ್ರು. ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್ ಡಿಕ್ಲೇರ್ಡ್ He was a prophet chosen by Allah to reveal his message to mankind. Allah, he said, was all merciful, all wise and all powerful. Allahnu sarvashakta, Allah karunamayi, he is all merciful, dayamayi, ಆಲ್ ವೈಸ್ ಸರ್ವಜ್ಞ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲವನ್ನು ತಿಳಿದವನು, ಆಲ್ ಪವರ್ಫುಲ್ ಸರ್ವಶಕ್ತ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. ಓಕೆ, ಹೀಗೆ ಇರಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಯರ್ 622 CE, ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ಮೆಕ್ಕಾ, ದೇ ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟಾಲರೇಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಫೆಟ್ ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್. ದ ಮೇನ್ ರೀಸನ್ ವಾಸ್ He spoke about only one God, that is Allah. Whereas there are many people over there worshipped more than 360 idols and they were all making money in the ಏನು ಪೂಜಾ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾಚ್ಡ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ ಟು ಕಿಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಫೆಟ್ ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್. ಇವನನ್ನು ಉಳಿಸಿದ್ರೆ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಆಗುದಿಲ್ಲ, ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ದೇವರ ಹೆಸರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ಸಂಪಾದನೆಗಳನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ, ಇವನು ಒಂದೇ ದೇವರು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ, ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇವನನ್ನು ಕೊಲ್ಲಲೇಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಅಭಿಪ್ರಾಯಕ್ಕೆ ಬಂದ್ರಂತೆ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಡೇಂಜರಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ರಾಫೆಟ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೇ ಇನ್ ಮೆಕ್ಕಾ. ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಡೇ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಯರ್ 622 CE, Prophet Muhammad secretly went from Mecca to Medina. Mecca to Medina along with 200 followers. How did he go? Secretly he went off from them because he was about to be killed by the people of Mecca. So he secretly went off from Mecca, his birthplace, to Medina, another place of Arabia. Today Mecca and Medina both are the holy cities for Islamic people. Okay, so the secret journey of Prophet from Mecca to Medina is known as Hijra Era. Okay, Hijra, it is called as. From then onwards, the years are called as Hijra Era. Allinda Hijra Shake Aramba Anteli Heltare Islam religion. So Hijra Era started in the year 622 CE. From which year that is? The secret, what is Hijra? The secret journey of Prophet Muhammad from Mecca to Medina is called as Hijra. Okay, so he stayed there for some years, and by 630 CE, how many years he stayed there? In 622 he went there. 630 means for 8 years he stayed in Medina. By 630 CE, Prophet Muhammad came back to Mecca from Medina. Medinadinda Mecca ke vapas aagtare 630 CE. Okay, so there again the clash continued by the followers of Prophet Muhammad and the other party, and finally the Prophet Muhammad's party, they won. So everyone agreed after that. Majority of the people agreed with the Prophet Muhammad's principles, and thus he stayed in Mecca itself. But in the year 632 CE, he passed away. Within 2 years, 632 CE, he passed away. Okay. So according to Islamic religion, who is God? Allah is the only God. Who is the prophet? Prawadi Muhammad was their prophet. And the symbol of Islam religion is star and the crescent. Chandra Mattu Tare. Tare means nakshatra. Adu hege? Ardha Chandra. Okay, crescent and star. Star and crescent is their symbol, and their prayer place, the holy place, is mosque, prayer place, and their holy book is called as Quran. Quran is their holy book. The prayer place is mosque. The symbol is star and crescent. After Prophet Muhammad passed away, there was a clash between his followers. Some say that his friend Abu Bakr should continue the leadership, whereas some said that Ali, his son-in-law, should continue the Islam, leadership of Islamic religion. So the clash between the people and those who supported Abu Bakr, they are called as Sunnis, Sunnigalu. Those who supported Ali, they were called as Shias. So there is now, there are two sects in Islamic religion. That is, one is the Sunnis, another one is the Shias. Sunnigalu mattu Shiagalu. So this year, Hijra era, it is important event and one important point for your chronological order. They just give you Hijra era. Hijra Shake anta ondo incident anta kodtare, and you should remember that it took place in the year 622 CE. Okay, symbol also they ask star and the crescent, and the holy prayer place is mosque, and many times this question has been asked, which is the holy book of Islam religion, that is Quran. Okay, next we have to discuss about the teachings of Prophet Muhammad. Eno yavudavara principles, main five principles are there in Islam religion. We have to discuss about that. All the gospels of Allah are compiled in a book called Quran. Quran is their holy book. Quran, Quran, or it is also said Quran, Koran. You can write either of this. Okay. Quran is the holy book. The meaning of the word Quran in Arabia is recitation. Patisuvudu, recitation. Okay. Now, the word Islam. Islam is their religion. The meaning of the word Islam is submission to God Allah. They were the Allah nige sharanaguvudu. Submission to God Allah. So Islam means submission to God Allah. Quran means recitation. Okay, Islam is also means peace. Now let us discuss about the five pillars of Islam. Islam religion na aidu stambagalu, the main teachings of Prophet Muhammad, the five pillars. Okay, each and every Muslim should follow these five pillars. They are Kalima, Namaz, Zakat, Roza, and Hajj. Kalima means faith. Among the five pillars, first one is Kalima. Kalima means faith, Nambike. There is only one God. He is Allah. He is all merciful. Every Muslim, every Islam member should respect him, have faith in him. This is the faith. So Nambike. Kalima means Nambike. Second one, Namaz. Namaz is prarthane, prayer. Praying five times a day. Aidu sala, every Muslim will pray in a day. Which are the timings? First one, at dawn, before the sunrise. Suryodayakkinta modal. Second one, shortly after midday. When is midday? 12 o'clock in the afternoon. So after that, shortly after midday. Third one, late afternoon. That is after 3:30, 3:45, like that. Late afternoon. Fourth one, at sunset. Suryastana nantra. At sunset. And the last one, at bedtime. So each and every Muslim will follow this pillar of Prophet Muhammad. Apart from this, every Friday in the afternoon, they all have to go to the mosque and pray to Allah there and also recite the Holy Quran over there. So this is namaz, and this namaz should be done every day. Then third one, zakat. Zakat is to give alms to the poor. Dana maduvantaddu, dana koduvantaddu, that is zakat. It is said that every Muslim should give alms, that is 2.5% of his income, to the religion as well as to the poor people of his religion. So what is the, you know, significance of this zakat? That, you know, it will help to have good contact between the rich and poor, and also to have equality in the society. So the helping the poor is very important in Islam religion, that is zakat. Fourth one, roza. Roza is the fourth pillar. Roza is the fourth pillar. That is, in the month of Ramzan, everyone should do the fasting. So it means fasting. What is that fasting throughout that month? No. That is, they have to fast before the sunrise in the morning, and they can eat after the sunset that day. They have to eat only twice a day. 24 ಗಂಟೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡೇ ಸಲ ಆಹಾರ ಸ್ವೀಕರಿಸುವುದು. ಒಂದು ಸೂರ್ಯೋದಯಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಮುಂಚೆ, ಎರಡನೇ ಸಲದ್ದು ಸೂರ್ಯಾಸ್ತದ ನಂತರ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ರೋಜಾ. ದಿಸ್ ರಂಜಾನ್ ಮಂತ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಲೀವ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಫೆಟ್ ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್, ಹೀ ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಗಾಸ್ಪೆಲ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಗಾಡ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಾಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಾ, ಇನ್ ದ ಮಂತ್ ಆಫ್ ರಂಜಾನ್. So they celebrate the whole month as Ramzan. Okay. So during this Ramzan month, one full month, they have to take food only twice a day. That is also before the sunrise and after the sunset. And they should not take anything in between in the daytime. Okay. Then what about the old people or the sick ones? Are they exempted from roza? Yes, the sick persons, very old persons, nursing mothers and travelers are exempted from roza. Okay, what is the significance of roza according to them? It controls their habits, it balances their desires, and it is the time for them to think of God, recite Quran, and they have to do this namaz vigorously in this month. Totally, in that month, they will think of Lord Allah more and more. Okay. And the last one is Hajj. Hajj is nothing but holy pilgrim to Mecca. So according to this, Islamic principles, each and every Muslim should go to Mecca at least once in their lifetime. ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸಲ ಆದರೂ ಮೆಕ್ಕಾಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು, ಮೆಕ್ಕಾ ಯಾತ್ರೆಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಅವರ ನಂಬಿಕೆ. ಆಸ್ ಹಿಂದೂಸ್ ಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇದೆ, ಒಂದು ಸಲ ಆದರೂ ಕಾಶಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು, ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಸಲ ಆದರೂ ಕಾಶಿ ಯಾತ್ರೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. Or Christians, they have in their mind that at least once they have to go to the Vatican City of Rome. Avarige Rome pavitra kshetra. So ade riti Islamic people, they have in their, you know, rules that they have to go to Hajj, they have to go to Mecca at least once in their lifetime. So these are the five pillars of Islam religion. ಇದು ಬಹಳ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಕೆಲವರು ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೆಯುವಾಗ ಫೈವ್ ವಿಷಯ ಎಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತು ಅವರಿಗೆ, ದಾನ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು, ಉಪವಾಸ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು, ಹಜ್ ಯಾತ್ರೆ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು, ಮೆಕ್ಕಾಕ್ಕೆ ಯಾತ್ರೆ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇಡುವಂಥದ್ದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ನಮಾಜ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು ಅಂತೇಳಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ವಿಷಯ ಸ್ಪಷ್ಟ ಇದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೆಯುವಾಗ ಈ ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ನ ಹೆಸರನ್ನು ಮರ್ತು ಹೋಗುದು. ಕೆಲವೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಹೆಡ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಬರೀಲಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ, ವಿಷಯ ಮಾತ್ರ ಬರೆಯುವುದು, ಹಾಗಾಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್. ಸೊ ಕಲೀಮಾ, ನಮಾಜ್, ಜಕಾತ್, ರೋಜಾ, ಹಜ್. ಕಲೀಮಾ, ಫೇತ್, ನಮಾಜ್, ಪ್ರೇಯರ್, ಜಕಾತ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಆರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ಪುವರ್, ರೋಜಾ ಈಸ್ ಫಾಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್, ಹಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೋಲಿ ಪಿಲಿಗ್ರಿಮ್ ಟು ಮಕ್ಕಾ. ಸೊ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್, ಎವ್ರಿ ಮುಸ್ಲಿಂ ಶುಡ್ ಫಾಲೋ ದೀಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ಪಿಲ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫಾಲೋ ದ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಸ್ಲಾಂ ರಿಲಿಜನ್ ಇಫ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಇಸ್ಲಾಂ, ಐ ಮೀನ್ ಮುಸ್ಲಿಂ. ದ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಸೇಸ್ ನೋಬಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸಿನ್ನರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಶೋನ್ ಗುಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟು ದ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸ್, ಗಾಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲಾ ವುಡ್ ರಿವಾರ್ಡ್ ಎ place in heaven to those who are faithful to their family, society, friends and Islam. God Allah would punish the sinners by sending them to hell. See, those who are good to the society, to the family, to the friends and Islam, place will be reserved in the heaven by Allah. And for the sinners, place will be reserved in the hell. So, Swarga Mattu Narakada concept. So, Samajakke, family ke, friends ke, Islam nalli ollevaragidre, avaranu Swargakke kalistare Allah. Kettavaragidre, avaranu Narakakke kalistare. Prophet prohibited the gambling, drinking, adultery and use of pork. Prophet prohibited yavudannella gambling madodu, kudiyuvantaddu, vyabichara mattu handiyana mamsavannu tinnodu. Islam combined in itself some of the best democratic principles such as equality and universal brotherhood. ವಿಶ್ವಭ್ರಾತೃತ್ವ ಮತ್ತು ಸಮಾನತೆಯ ತತ್ವವನ್ನು ಇಸ್ಲಾಂ ರಿಲಿಜನ್ ಬೋಧಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಕುರಾನ್ ಅಡ್ವೊಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಮಾರಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಿಮೆನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಲೇವ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ಮಹಿಳೆಯರಿಗೆ ಗೌರವ, ಹೆತ್ತವರಿಗೆ ಗೌರವ ಕೊಡುವಂಥದ್ದು, ಸೇವಕರಿಗೆ ಕರುಣೆ ತೋರುವಂಥದ್ದು, ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳಿಗೆ ಕರುಣೆ ತೋರುವಂಥ ವಿಚಾರವನ್ನು ಅಡ್ವೊಕೇಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತದೆ. ಕುರಾನ್ ಅಡ್ವೊಕೇಟೆಡ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಲ್ಡರ್ಸ್. ಶಿಕ್ಷಕರಿಗೆ ಮತ್ತು ಹಿರಿಯರಿಗೆ ಗೌರವಿಸುವುದು. ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಫನ್ಸ್, ಅನಾಥರನ್ನು ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಂಥದ್ದು, ಅದನ್ನು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತದೆ. ಪಾಲಿಗಮಿ, Divorce and widow remarriages are permitted. Islam dharmada prakara bahupatnitva matte divorce koduvantaddu vidava vivahu adike anumati ide anteli heltare. So illige Islam dharmada ondu lesson is over and the question answers of Christianity as well as this chapter Islam religion will be discussed in the next session. Thank you.